A lot of changes and regulations the government started working on years ago are coming to fruition this year and next. And that means a lot of fleets are out there scrambling to be in compliance ASAP.
I think some of the biggest issues that are affecting drivers specifically for fleet is there are a lot of changes that the government started years ago that are now coming to fruition this year and next year. I think the fleets are finally starting to realize, the fleet managers are, oh, they weren't kidding. We have to get this done. We need to address this. So I believe even some of the state governments, the motor vehicle reports and stuff are kind of like, oh, we have to do this now? We're not ready. And so what happens is the information available is scattered. And so it's hard to manage your drivers because there really isn't any centralized place you can go for information. So you're pulling from multiple different sources. So I think one of the largest challenges today in managing drivers is trying to pull all this information together to make a decision, along with some of the regulatory stuff that's coming down that you now are adding to what you're already doing. One of the things we do is, in terms of the regulations that are coming down the pike, is we stay abreast of that. We make sure that there's systems and processes in place to make sure that you're doing what you're supposed to be doing. The drivers themselves, it's a centralized place that you can go to make sure that your driver did everything that they were supposed to do the way you wanted them to do it, as well as the way the federal government wanted it done or the state government wanted it done. So it's really a centralized dashboard that manages all that. In addition, there's a service component to it along with the technology where we're the ones making the calls to the drivers to make sure they know they're supposed to be doing something. We're the ones sending out the notifications. So all our company really needs to do is manage it, make sure we're doing what we're supposed to do and that they're not at risk.